สวัสดีค่ะ Now I'm going to show you how to make sambal vegetarian option. We need the cooking oil. Then we will add garlic. Onion.After we stir and mix well, we add sugar.Continue stirring about 15 to 20 minutes until it's dry. This recipe will not use the tomato paste or tomato smoothie because it can keep longer in the freezer.After 15 minutes, our sambal oleh is dry. It looks like this. Thank you for watching.